I think my favorite villain from the first three movies would be Doc Ock.
The power of the sun in the palm of my hand. Nothing will stand in our way.
Yeah, I mean, the second one was the best one.
I think the second was one of the best superhero movies ever made. I just think the way the fights were coordinated and designed, it was just so cool. When in the second movie, when he stopped being able to shoot webs, that was so cool.
He was like losing his powers and stuff.
Yeah.
Oh no.
It makes him more vulnerable.
Because he has to like deal with it practically, you know?
Yeah.
What happens when he runs out of like his main weapon?